ITC on the daily level, if you see our important level is around 271, and a good pullback had happened around these levels. Now 278 becomes a very crucial level. If we see in last so many days, it is trading in a very narrow range, that is around 280 to roughly around 285, right? So this is the range, and ideally if it breaks on the upside, an easy target of 295 to 305 is possible. So try to have a look at ITC. It would give good support to Nifty as well. And if you see over here, it's not trying to go down below 280 mark, and it can give a good upside. Right. So ITC on daily front is trying to remain in the range bound mode. So we need to be cautious on ITC, and we can be a buyer in ITC if we get a chance. Right. So that's ITC.